safe here?
Hey, thanks for letting me come along, Marcus.
Yeah, sure thing, man.
Nanotech is pretty cool. It'd be fascinating to see what they're doing. Except, of course, they should be doing it ethically.
Well, aren't you the cutest thing?
Gee, thanks, Lenny. I didn't know you felt that way, except I really don't want to go into your spank bank.
Not you, shitcake. Little Mr. Spectrum here.
Me?
Oh.
You don't mean me.
Yeah, he can't go into your spank bank either.
Oh, I just want to pinch your little cheeks.
No, please don't.
Oh, you're like a little puppy. I always wanted a puppy. Do you want to come work for me?
No.
What do you want, Lenny? Besides harassing Josh.
Oh, you are no fun at all. I want what I've always wanted, whatever Ren sense is hiding in there. They are beyond the cutting edge of transhumanism. They are the bleeding edge. Oh, fuck your pansy-ass sensibilities. I was right about the homeless people, wasn't I? You need me. I know access codes. I know how their systems work.
Yeah? Why'd you call DedSec, then?
Because I need human shields.
That's not very nice.
Well, I'm not very nice. Except to you, sugar. Oh, you are wasting your time with those D-bags. See, the thing is, I have the brain.
Super creepy.
I just need the brawn and someone to back me up in the hacking. And even though Captain Buttfuck annoys the piss out of me, he can hack his way out of a paper bag.
I'm flattered.
Well, whatever. We gonna do this or what?
Okay, so, I was thinking, Josh and I...
No. We're not risking him. Sugar Plum stays put.
But...
Nope, it is just the two of us. Unless you're not up to the challenge.
You're totally gonna turn on me after this, aren't you?
Of course I am.
And what is up with you and Josh?
He reminds me of someone.
I just really wanted to see the nanotech.
Oh, sweetie. I will let you look at any nanotech I liberate, okay? I promise.
So creepy.
Move it, shit widget.
Shit widget?
Move!
All right, man.
Bye.
Looks like this is the research lab.
Finally.
Oh, I'm hurt, Lenny. I thought we were having a moment.
Ah, oh, don't flatter yourself.
You're breaking my heart.
Whatever. Can you imagine the sheer quantity of tech they have hidden away here? It's like being a kid in a candy shop.
Hey, we're here to help people.
Oh, of course. I'm all about helping people. And guess what? I'm a people. Am I moving too fast for you? Your poor little neuron can't keep up. Must be lonely in that empty head of yours.
Nope, I'm good.
You want to know why I'm here? Why I care about this shit? Because it can make us better. Smarter, faster, more aware of the world around us. Don't you want that? It can make our lives longer. Prevent us from getting hurt or sick.
Hey, those are all nice ideas, but I'm not buying it.
You think the world can continue like it is forever? You think we aren't about to burn out the planet with wars and waste? Nanotech can clean up the environment, repurpose the toxic shit we're putting into the air all the fucking time, and make it useful.
That may be, but that's not what RenSense was doing, and you know it. They were trying to come up with cool toys for rich people to buy, and they were using poor people's lives to do it.
God, you're pathetic. All right, you go hack the computer on the right side of the room and open the door.
Sure. Want me to order you a pizza while I'm at it?
Ha, funny. Just do your job.
Come on. Fuck.
Yo, Are you stuck? Are you stuck?
Shit, fuck, come on, come on, come on! Okay.
Lenny got in first. Fine, we just need a plan that's better than hers.
Didn't her plan seem to be, grab shit I want? Shouldn't be hard to have a better plan.
I need to find the shutdown code for the nanobots. Our antidote, if you will.
And free any people they may be using for experiments.
Right. Plus destroy all the nanotech I can find here, or they'll just go out and do it all over again. Wipe their research data, and keep an eye on Lenny.
Lenny wants their nanotech for her own uses.
And I don't trust Lenny any further than I can throw her.
It's unlikely you could throw her far. She outweighs you.
That is entirely true. I wouldn't put it past her to have some of her little friends show up, or use any nanotech she finds on other people just for shits and giggles.
That does seem to be in keeping with her general personality profile.
Yep, totally, Lenny.
Glad we agree. Lenny got in first. Fine, we just need a plan that's better than hers.
Didn't her plan seem to be, grab shit I want? Shouldn't be hard to have a better plan.
I need to find the shutdown code for the nanobots. Our antidote, if you will.
And free any people they may be using for experiments.
Right. Plus destroy all the nanotech I can find here, or they'll just go out and do it all over again. Wipe their research data, and keep an eye on Lenny.
Lenny wants their nanotech for her own uses.
And I don't trust Lenny any further than I can throw her.
It's unlikely you could throw her far. She outweighs you.
That is entirely true. I wouldn't put it past her to have some of her little friends show up, or use any nanotech she finds on other people just for shits and giggles.
That does seem to be in keeping with her general personality profile.
Yep, totally, Lenny.
Glad we agree.
We got an intruder. This looks bad.
We lost him. I'm calling it.
You or everything. Go me!
Lenny got in first. Fine, we just need a plan that's better than hers.
Didn't her plan seem to be, grab shit I want? Shouldn't be hard to have a better plan.
I need to find the shutdown code for the nanobots. Our antidote, if you will.
And free any people they may be using for experiments.
Right. Plus destroy all the nanotech I can find here, or they'll just go out and do it all over again. Wipe their research data, and keep an eye on Lenny.
Lenny wants their nanotech for her own uses.
And I don't trust Lenny any further than I can throw her.
It's unlikely you could throw her far. She outweighs you.
That is entirely true. I wouldn't put it past her to have some of her little friends show up. Or use any nanotech she finds on other people just for shits and giggles.
That does seem to be in keeping with her general personality profile.
Yep, totally, Lenny.
Glad we agree. Like they really are keeping prisoners. Oh, excuse me. Experiment subjects trapped here. Jesus.
We knew they were doing that.
Yeah, it's just hard to believe.
What else did you find?
Approximate locations where they store their nanotech, where they keep the majority of their research, and where we can find the deactivation codes for the nanobots. Looks like I'm good to go.
We having fun yet, DedSec?
Yeah, it's like a party, just with nanotech and people dying. Best day of my life.
Nah, no need to pout, just because I got in first, because I'm a better hacker than you.
You keep believing that. Maybe it'll make it true.
Oh, it's true, all right. I just needed you to be the muscle. We having fun yet, DedSec?
Yeah, it's like a party, just with nanotech and people dying. Best day of my life.
Nah, no need to pout, just because I got in first, because I'm a better hacker than you.
You keep believing that. Maybe it'll make it true.
Oh, it's true, all right. I just needed you to be the muscle, brawn, not brains. I mean, if I needed brains, I would have asked your little friend.
Josh, you mean? Yeah, what the hell was with that? I was seriously worried you were about to molest him or something.
Reminds me of someone I used to know. Somebody's got to be protected from all the shit snatches in this world.
Wow, Lenny, that was almost sweet.
Fuck you.
And that's the Lenny we all know and love.
Over. shift from animal to human test subjects, we'll certainly get results faster. But if anyone from the regulatory board finds out, we'll be in deep trouble. Seriously deep trouble. I mean, it's not like anyone would particularly miss the people we're selecting as subjects, but the ethics board gets so overexcited about human experimentation. Or found out, it could ruin my career.
We won't eat no more starfish.
Hurts.
We'll be home with this.
Hurts so bad.
Get out!
Our buddies.
Some of them look really confused.
Yeah, well, little robots scrambling up your brains can do that.
But we are going to fix that.
We sure are. Can you find them a safe path out of here? Make sure doors are open.
On it. See the code now. We should go back to the homeless camp and use this to save them.
We're here. What have you got for us?
The cure for our friends back at the homeless encampment?
It should deactivate the nanites. Once they're inert, they'll pass out of the body harmlessly.
You mean these guys are gonna be pooping out robots?
Always keeping it classy, Wrench.
Looks like I have our first container of nanotech. What now?
Find the valves on the container.
Got them.
Then you hack them and increase the internal pressure. And then shit blows up.
All right, little robots. Time to go boom.
He's gone. Put a call out.
All right, come on, people. We got an intruder.
Be advised. We have reports of previously identified target near your location. Over.
We're not fine.
Follow the pipes to find the valves and raise the pressure. I realized they were experimenting on people illegally and killing them.
Not all of them. And what are a few lives against thousands or millions? Against a cure for diabetes or epilepsy or cancer? Didn't think about that, did you, Boy Scout? For all you know, they're developing nanobots that can eat cancer cells and prevent it from spreading.
Then they should go through medical trials, like all the chemo drugs and other experimental cancer treatments. And it's not like that's what you're here for.
Oh, yeah? How do you know? How can you know what matters to me? You mind reader all of a sudden? You want to tell me you know my body better than I do? Or better than my doctor does?
What? Shit. Hey, I didn't know. You have cancer?
Nah, bitch. Just fucking with me. If you get through this before me, you're just gonna destroy all the research and tech, aren't you?
Damn right I am. What they're doing is unethical. And it's not like the tech works. It's killing people.
You destroyed the research and all those deaths are in vain. You think on that.
Come out.
Ooh.
Why are you so into this stuff anyway?
Why aren't you? Anyone with half a brain would be interested. I mean, of course, that rules out most of you dead sex schmucks.
Okay, I blew up their nanobots and freed their prisoners.
I've tracked down their backup servers and can make sure their data files are corrupted.
Hey, good work. Now to get out of here.
I've tracked Lenny's path out. You need to retrace her steps and get out the back door. I can keep you from being detected that way. She's nearly out, Marcus. You need to hurry.
Shit, she's gonna get away.
I'll try to slow her down.
Good, man. I'll be there soon. We don't want Lenny running wild with shit tons of nanotech. She can't use it all on herself.
She can use it on her followers. Or sell it.
Yeah, without any warnings that it may not be fully tested.
I'm on it, Marcus.
Is that the nanotech?
Mm-hmm. Mama found her babies.
Can I see it?
No time.
Oh. Okay.
Are you gonna fucking puppy dog me now? Oh, Jesus. Fine. Here. Take a look.
Wow. There must be thousands of dollars of nanotech in there.
You are so cute. Try hundreds of thousands. Okay, show and tell's over. Gotta go.
Hey, what was that?
Yes.
You didn't stop her? You straight played her!
Don't fuck with the hot sauce.
Whoa! Yo, that's like a line from a Siska movie. Damn, that's my boy.
It should pack a punch for the PR vid.
Experimenting on the homeless, people dying, illegal nanotech? Yeah.
Crazy shit.
Within the next 10 years, you will be bombarded with the promises of nanotechnology. Miracle health solutions, anti-aging treatments, psychological tuning. The dream? By 2040, humanity may be rendered immortal. The cost? Installing a vulnerable operating system in your own body and handing over the controls to a corporation interested only in selling and maintaining nanotech. Corporations like Rensense. Testing has only just begun in its current form, and testing requires guinea pigs. Rensense took your homeless, tempest tossed your wretched refuse, and injected them with experimental nanotech. They asked them to sign away their legal protections in exchange for free medical care. DedSec has uploaded everything we know about this scam to your usual depots. We have given you the truth. Do what you will.